What is a 5-2 solenoid valve? The type 6518 is a servo-assisted 3/2-way valve, and the type 6519 is a 5/2 or 5/3-way valve. Together, they form a product line. Valves work without a continuous air consumption and are used for the pneumatic control of double or single-acting actuators. A solenoid valve type 6014 is used as a pilot.